And we want to get right to some breaking news. Firefighters are battling a fire at an airport hangar in southern Iowa. It is at the Osceola Airport, south of Des Moines. Details right now pretty slim, but we are told crews are still dealing with the fire, and several departments and agencies are helping out. We'll be sure to bring you an update on air, online, and through our free-to-download We Are Iowa app.